just think when they start hitting.
Bunnett, backhanded by Carnes, double clutches, throws, got it.
Well, Vogt immediately turned around saying, hold on, and they're going to take a look.
And it almost looked like Bellino hesitated a little bit. And
yeah, they're going to look at it. Well, Stephen Vogt was adamant because he could hear. Oh yeah, foot's on the bag, ball's not in the glove.
This should, this really should take about 12 seconds.
And Stephen Vogt, you got a kid. Stephen Vogt got the foot down before that ball has to be clearly into the pocket, and he immediately clapped his hand saying safe. And as soon as he saw Bellino call the out call, then immediately spun around. Yeah, foot's on the back there. The ball hasn't even started to enter into the first baseman's mitt. So Mark Kotze to Adam Roden. And Adam Roden with the call to challenge. Well, yesterday the A's lost one at a crucial time. It was early in the game as the third inning. But as a crucial time of the game, because as it turned out, it was a broken bat base hit and then three walks. Of course, the 3-2 to Altuve was down the middle, called a ball. Should have been strike three.
Not much suspense here, as he is called safe. So the call is overturned. So give Vogt a base hit. Carnes looks like he just did not have a good grip on it. Kind of had to re-grab the baseball, and that may have been the difference.